Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder and Resurrection of Evil. Turn 3. I think we need like an environmental suit here. Radiation is magic. The fuck? Is that the zombies? This does not bode well at all. Oh. It is an environmental zombie. Do we get his suit? I don't think so. I mean, we need the suit, don't we? There's more of them. Oops. This was not a viable plan. Health to personal stupidity. Ah, okay, but that is not the transition area, is it? So we actually can come back here, gain some. Gain some health, gain some heartbeat. Wow, that was nice. Let's just wait until they get here. Move along. Oh, we have these little fucks here. Yeah, let's maybe get back to the lock. Where there is green goop, there are these little shits. Mandatory lament about work safety conditions and concerns. What's this? You're sitting in fox, aren't you? Okay, so we have like a walkway going through here, I guess. What's there? Interesting. Oh, you are something new. Oh, these are like some sort of local doodad. Everybody knows that shooting projectiles around is toxic pipelines is a good idea. Oh, we have one of those. Okay, my favorite. Okay, let's get back here. Bound over there, okay. The little shits are flying all over the place, but... Oh! Fuck, 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 I forgot to suggest that. Did I get him? I think I might have. It's a good thing that the little shits don't know how to come up a level. Okay, let's go here. Okay, let's get some health. For you. Besides, I don't know what other perils might wait. This is where we need to be going. Wait. This isn't hurting him? Oh, okay then. Are we about to transition somewhere? Because at this point I am so going back for the health still. Yet. guys are just sort of playing around there. I wanna try and trigger as many as I can so that they can withdraw and yeah, so that I can withdraw and shoot these nice barrels. There's always this point where shit starts spawning behind you. Okay, there's one scientist wandering around, isn't there? Ah, shit. Oh, okay. Guess that worked. What's happening? There you go. Fuck. This is what you call getting complacent, because I was thinking that I would be shooting his doodads off. Oh, there's also a scientist there. I am going to use the heart wedgie. Why did you need to go over there? Come on now. Waste not. want not. Oh, okay, we already did. Okay, from this point on, let's destroy the body. So, from this point on, I'm moving forward. No coming back here. So, let's move forward. It is injecting shit. That is the only explanation I have. It is injecting shit. Poof. Hello, do you come here often? Yerk. It looks that the railings are actually blocking bullets. Here. Oh, there's another tunnel. Okay, groovy. So is this where we are going or what? Okay, let's check this area first. Hello. There's some health back there. Health back there. Wasn't there a dead body here as well? The harvestable kind. Oh, I might have found it up. Ah, there's another one. Oh, so there is abundant health here. Oh! Shit! No! This will not stand. I'm gonna grab this one. This way I will not risk. There should be another one of these little ships. Yes, there is. Okay, so they are location sensitive, not kill sensitive like some are. Body here. Oh, it's a wonder that there's any harvestable bodies left because I threw grenades here, didn't I? Okay, so making note of these. Bam. There was one that spawned somewhere here, wasn't there? Let's go check. Oh no, okay. I think I got it. Hello. Also have harvested a body here. Let's make sure that it stays that way. Oh shit! I was not ready to dodge him. These guys are a little bit like the guys who spawn at you, aren't they? No! Fuck. Okay. So this is okay. Oh, they are like really squishy. Okay, let's get some heartbeat going. For the moment. Okay, let's see, what do we have up here? This is a perfectly decent sewer level. I'm happy to record. Oh, there's some sort of extra doodad there. So how do we get to this? Do we need to go through somewhere? Yeah, let's presume for a second that we need to go through the next lock. I wanna blow the little shit up. Guys are really squishy. So, who do we have there right now? Okay, so the main strength of these guys seems to be that they move fast, but they seem rather weak otherwise. Unlike these little fucks. Here. Come here. Oh, you bitch. Come closer. So this is the end of the tunnel as well. Oh, you shit, you're not dead yet. Fuck me. Okay, now we're going back to those health packs that are in the other room. Okay, and now I won't immediately waste this health pack. Although, this looks like we're leaving the area, so I have to ask, is that other door a secret area or what? This one. Let's presume for a second that this part is the next area. But let us destroy the body. Righty. Bitch! place doesn't look very friendly either. Ooh, are we going to the surface? Oh my. Oh, okay, this means that one is a... That one is not a... a part of the next area, which means I need to find a way in there. Is there like... Oh, okay, there's a secret here. Is there like a secret hatch somewhere? Let's look for ladders. Ladders and... Okay, save here. Ladders and... shoots and shit. And shit shoots. I will come back for you. Duh, I think this is a very simple... Oh no, wait, I can't go... those, let's see, and I can't go across these, so I think I will have to jump on a pipe somewhere, it would seem. This pipe, I think. This is a bit of a conundrum. I will stop recording here and I will start recording once I have found a solution. Until then, thank you very much for watching and bye bye.